for Georgia, freshman Julie Ballard. She wasn't around for last year's debacle. Maybe that's part of the strategy, Julianne, in starting her on the beam.
Well, coaches usually don't like to start freshmen first on this event because it is so difficult. There is such a small margin of error. If you're just slightly out of place, then that could be it. And look at that, just right out of alignment, big fall, 5/10 deduction.
And as Julie Ballard gets back up on the beam, why don't we head over now to